He can take my back.
So he look underhook. This will be the first one.
The second thing, make sure your shoulder's on the ground. So now, guys, you don't have this arm anymore, okay? You have this one. So you will start like pushing right here, okay? So right here, guys, if his elbow is down, I'm gonna bring my outside knee, the same side he pushing, but I bring my knee into his tricep. Now look, I put pressure on his wrist. I can mount good ease on him. If his elbow is high, I go under. Push. Now I go to mount. So the both option, guys, if his elbow is low, don't try to pull his elbow, okay? Don't waste your time pulling his elbow right here, okay? Just like bring your knee, lock. Right now I'm gonna put my weight, guys, in his wrist. So but when I do this, his hip go up, so he cannot defend the mount anymore. So if his elbow is low right here, don't fight to pull the elbow. That's okay, keep right here, look. Look at his hip up. He's praying for me to go to mount. Just for this.
I'm basically up and tap.
Yeah.
If his elbow is up, go under. Now look, I use my whole hip. Knee, and then I go to mount. Okay, so let the side right here, throw the foot at the knee, okay? Before you spend the side showing his technique. So by now we're gonna be like a just like a fight simulation drill, okay? So I'm gonna keep right here. Well, you're gonna try to break my posture. I'm gonna keep my weight back, hip forward, chest back. Elbow, wrist. Okay? Good pressure. Start open right here. Swing. Find the angle. Control the quad, elbow in. Push. As soon as I get here, I have the other hook. Okay? Elbow in. Elbow up. Use the hip. So, create a connection right here. Use the hip. And then go to mouth, and then guys can switch up one. Okay, guys? Let's go to three.